Hello, so today is my first day. Well, it was the end of the first day in isolation and I just had a really good idea. I thought that I could vlog it because it's not often you live through a pandemic. What I've done is I've made a to-do list of everything I want to accomplish in the isolation period and like everything I want to learn to do and new hobbies and stuff. And in this period, I'm going to vlog it and vlog my progress in all of these different activities. So me and the girls decided that we were all going to make a new TikTok account and we were going to see who became the most, who gained the most clout at the end of it. So I think we did start that today.
Hello, quick update. I finished my checklist of things I want to do.
So I've just woken up and today is my first day of online school for quarantine.
Yay!
I'm gonna vlog it because not often this happens. Not often you get to live through a pandemic, you know. So I'm gonna get up, get dressed. I've decided every day I'm gonna actually wear nice clothes unless I feel like shit and I'm not. Because then it will make me focus more, I think, possibly.
Day one of quarantine check.
Here's the fit. This is what I'm wearing. I haven't worn these for ages, but I was like, you know what? I'm by myself. No one's gonna judge me. Let's wear them. My retainer broke, so I need to go to the dentist, which will be interesting, considering everywhere's on lockdown. So we'll see how that goes. But now, it's my lunch. I'm saying it's my lunch break, so I'm gonna learn a TikTok dance and try and go viral.
Whoa!
That was scary, I didn't mean to drop my phone. In a bit, gang, bye. So I just come out the dentist, probably not ideal. All fixed. I'm gonna get run over. What does that mean? Go. Where are we going? This way. So I'm now going for a walk. Walking the dog. What's up, squad? So this is today's fit. £2 jeans, hospice shop, cute unmade bed. Another top from the hospice shop. It is Hard Rock, and then I have a fleece as well, which is really cute because I like fleeces. Yay! This is officially day 4, but current day 6 of quarantine. I'm Jason DT. Life update time. So I've done my DT work. I'm listening to music and vibing. I might take a TikTok break because I'm really bored. I'm learning a new dance. I really want to learn the dance where it's like, you're just a loser. Da-na-na-na-na. On the drinking, but where we should have been. Don't copyright me, YouTube. I know it sounds exactly like the song. Yeah. That's it. That's literally everything I have to say. Ah! Yeah! This is driving me actually a bit crazy. I can't even do this anymore. Messy and stable check. Do 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 do. It's Wednesday, my dudes. My cough's getting better. Look at me overcoming corona and all that. Joking, that was disgusting. I'm never doing that again. Okay, let me show you the outfit. Where are we? Okay, this is the fit. Same trousers yesterday. And a top, which I got in Paris. So I'm French. I'm basically French. Surprise. So I'm at the point I'm going insane. My brain's not working. I don't think I'm gonna do much work today. Sunny again, I guess. But like, I'm going actually mad. And it's been what, 6 days, 7 days? Onto the vlog. Even though you're already on the vlog. You've probably been watching it for like 10 bloody minutes because I'm doing this thing in my vlog, so it's chat shit. Oh, there's a car. Is it on social distancing? So my goal of enlightenment is to learn a song really well on guitar. And I thought nothing better than the Beatles themselves. So yeah, the intro is like this, the first bit of it. In 4 days. 3 days? 3 days. Yeah, this is literally, that's it. Sorry, bye. Gardening check. Do 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 do. So we're at the shop, we're not actually allowed in the shop until someone comes out. They're standing here.
Yeah.
Mum, are you really starstruck that you're going to M&S of a famous YouTuber?
Don't make me laugh.
Ouch. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. Oh yeah. And because no one else is allowed in the shop, no one can judge me. I'm a sad girl in this big world. It's a mad world. All of my friends know it's heaven. You're a bad thing. Secured the goods.
Hydration.
Don't not look at the road because you might drive into a wall. You don't want to do that.
Oh my god, I'm not sponsored. Super lonely. Now I'm in the bathtub crying. Think I'm slowly sinking. Bubbles in my eyes now. Maybe I'm just dreaming. Now I'm in the sad club just trying to get a bed.
Good morning, so it's Friday, the last day of my week one vlog, and my plan for today is to make muffins. I never actually made it today. My dad's arriving today, so we're gonna make that. So this is the bit for today. Woo! Pretty cute. So the bed's arrived. This is me in it. And Nala's here. Oh, and she's leaving. Oh, she's coming to be in the vlog. Oh, she's thick. Oh, she's thick. Nala? Oh, she's thick. Thank you. So we sat outside and we just had some lunch. We just finished building the bed. My brother, Broski. Don't tell my viewers where I live. They'll stalk me down and kill me. Goodness, mum. Privacy. Safeguarding, isn't it?
Any longer.
So basically, I ordered. Okay, where do I put the phone? So I ordered this thing on the coffee machine. On Amazon, okay. We're just making TikToks. So I ordered this thing and it's arrived. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Okay. I wish I got my reaction on camera then. So it's basically, I saw it on Snapchat. And what it's like a head massager. So like when you're doing your shampoo, you do that and it's like you're at the hairdresser. So that's what I ordered. I'm so excited. I wish I got my reaction on camera.
I'm gonna make my muffins.
wait.
Built to flex or anything, they're bloody amazing if you ask me.